having allowed the two home runs through four innings, you had good stuff. Aaron Boone just talked about that as well. But then things obviously sort of fell apart there in the fifth inning. What happened in the fifth inning?
Domingo, independientemente de que permitió todos los jonrones en el juego, notamos que durante esos primeros cuatro innings, la exactitud de tu lanzamiento estaba muy, muy buena. Pero llegaste al quinto inning, donde las cosas empezaron a no salirte, a salirte como tal vez deseas. ¿Qué pasó en ese quinto inning que las cosas no terminaron tal vez como tú querías?
Cometí varios errores en lo que se basa la secuencia de los picheos. Creo que me dejé ganar muy fácil con Andrew. Es importante siempre sacar el primer out, lo tenía con detrás y creo que tomé una mala decisión en tratar de tirar una recta bajita. Creo que
No, está bien. You know, when I started the fifth inning, I believe I faced Andrews to open that inning, and I think it's my fault there. You know, selecting the pitches I used for him. You know, I had him in two strikes, and I think I made a mistake executing a fastball down. I think it should have been another pitch. You know, and I missed my spot there in that inning. From there on, you know, the inning unraveled.
You've had such a strong season, but these last two starts, you've struggled, Domingo. Is there anything in common with your struggles from last outing against the Phillies and now today against the A's?
Domingo, han tenido una buena temporada, excepto estos dos juegos, ¿verdad? El juego en Filadelfia y este juego de hoy. ¿Hay algo igual que tal vez no te esté trabajando o nota que pudiste hacer ajuste de la última salida ahora a este juego de hoy?
Claro, tengo que hacer ajuste y uno trata de hacer siempre los ajustes necesarios. Mi curva estaba mucho mejor, la pude perfeccionar, el cambio estaba bueno. Y hay que seguir trabajando, ¿entiendes? Seguir mejorando cada día. Uno nunca se queda en los momentos malos. Hay que seguir trabajando para seguir avanzando.
You know, actually, I think that there were a lot of differences between this start and the last start in Philly. You know, something we wanted to work on following that start in Philly was my curveball and my changeup. And, you know, we did really good work in the bullpen in between the starts, and I thought that my curveball was much better, much sharper today, and the changeup was pretty good. You know, when you go through a rough game, you want to look at that game, you want to see what is that you need to work on and what adjustments you want to make. And I thought, you know, we definitely made progress during this start.